The situation that we were in, I had the chip lead most of the whole time, and with the pay jumps, I was looking to exploit that, and I'm an aggressive player to begin with, so yeah, I just played the strategy that was, and I also got a lot of good cards too, so you know, it's kind of easy when you have the chips and you get the cards, and yeah, I do feel like I run pretty good in Canada. You know, my two biggest scores are both here in Canada. I came here last year just for the main event and went deep in the main here. Ended up busting out like, you know, 20th or 30th or something. But yeah, I've done pretty well in Canada. And I like coming to Canada too, so it's a good mix.